My name is Miss Sanders, and I am the librarian at Ferncote Middle School. I wanted to take a minute to formulate a connection between two of the themes we've explored recently in our remote learning plan: perseverance and the journey. Most journeys of perseverance that are portrayed in popular literature rely on three things: pathos, logos, and ethos. These are three concepts developed by the ancient Greeks that also persuade us as humans to keep going. Pathos, logos, and ethos give us the confidence that we need to believe in something, including ourselves.
Pathos, logos, and ethos are the three persuasive appeals that were established by a Greek philosopher named Aristotle. Aside from their usefulness in storytelling, you'll also see pathos, logos, and ethos pop up in advertising a lot because they're the three things that humans are the most responsive to. Pathos means passion or emotion, like when your favorite character in a story makes you cry, or like a commercial that features a puppy. Logos is logic. I think of it almost like an algorithm. Can you identify an if-then argument? If it's raining outside, then you should bring an umbrella. When humans can follow clear logic and understand the consequences of their actions, they're more likely to follow along with your story or buy your product. Finally, ethos. Ethos is credibility or trust, a source you can count on. In advertising in particular, I think of like a Gatorade commercial that might feature Michael Jordan. I would see it and say, well, if the most accomplished basketball player of all time drinks Gatorade, maybe I should drink Gatorade too. Using pathos, logos, and ethos to convey your own story and your own journey of perseverance this week will be an important tool for you to help other people see the world through your eyes. To help you remember these three terms, I created some small annotations. You'll notice a little symbol next to each word. Pathos has a heart to represent emotion. Logos has a lightning bolt to represent the moment when you're struck with a logical idea. And ethos has a star to represent the credible people who we view as stars in our own lives. If you have any questions at all, you can shoot me an email at connells@worcesterschools.net.